So today's a different type of video. Today we're gonna do some different. Today we're using BlueStacks, as you can see from this, and the reason is because I want to. I've never actually used BlueStacks. I was using it before. I actually have a video I recorded, not about BlueStacks, but a game on BlueStacks. So you don't know what BlueStacks is, it's just an Android emulator, and it has these ads at the bottom. You can't get rid of those, I think. I don't know if there's some way to do that. But you can't get rid of these, so they're just there. So yeah, and we have Minecraft Pocket Edition. Not Minecraft. It's Pocket Edition because you can actually still obtain these. I think you could probably do a Google search. Let me actually I was trying to just look something up with this, and it kept crashing. Also, yeah, there's this issue. It doesn't let me, to search. Why is this still open? I didn't even open PE. I was playing it last night at, 2 in the morning. This is a Chrome update. I guess I'm gonna update Chrome. Thank God that you access game update, or not game updates, but app updates without having to sign it. If you want to install, it's fucking. Can game capture work, please? Thank you. Why did that work? Anyway, for some reason, if I just back out really quick, yeah, sign in to find latest Android apps, games, and shit. If you want to install any app, at least for the Play Store, you have to sign in, and I don't feel like doing that. I already signed in on the other instance, but this is a totally different instance, as you could say, too. I signed in on the Android 11 one. I was like, oh, fuck it, I'll sign in, but I don't feel like putting in all my information on here, so I don't feel like doing that a second time. I'm way too lazy to do that, so we're just got to stick without the Play Store. I mean, you could still install apps as long as you get the APK for them, which you could do on the internet. I'm sure majority of apps, if you want to install something, you could find the APK online. Although that is sketchy, so do be wary of that. But this video is not about BlueStacks. It's supposed to be about Minecraft Pocket Edition, and I wanted to show how easy it is to get an APK for the older versions. At least through this, but I could probably just do it on my PS. This is an update. That's kind of bothering. Yeah, that tap is me clicking, and I'm trying to click the. Yeah, it won't focus. It won't focus the address bar. So, how do I type? It won't let me type. Here, if I just, will it work? Nope. Just wait for it. Yep, there it goes. It just crashes. I probably should have been on display capture for that. Yeah, it crashes for some reason. Every time I try to do something through Chrome on here, it just crashes. I don't know why. But I can just, I can pull up my web browser and here we just go to Google and do MCP APK or just, I don't know. Minecraft APK for, yeah, Minecraft Pocket Edition APK, APK Vision, yeah, now Minecraft PE 1.20, oh, that's 1.20, oh, wait, that's recent, that's not really what I meant, but here, this kind of relates to what I was trying to show. You can just, you don't really need the Play Store to install things. Yeah, it makes it easier, but I mean, if you don't feel like signing in, then you can just do a quick Google search and get it. Unfortunately, I can't do it inside the emulator because you saw it just crashed when I tried. But I can do it. You could do it this way if you're using the emulator. Even if you're not, I mean, you could still do it this way. Just open, because Chrome, normally with phones, Chrome, mobile Chrome is installed by default here. So it's actually, let's do 0. Here, so you do 0.9. If you want to install the APK, versus do it like this, and it should pop up just like this, and then yeah, you go here, and yeah, this looks really sketchy. I'm not clicking any of that. I should probably mention that do be wary when clicking, or when if you want to download older versions of MCP, yeah, just be careful when downloading older versions of this. Luckily, the APKs I got just have not had any effect on my actual phone, and the emulator, they're fine. They run normal. I'm not noticed anything weird. So yeah, as you can see, I have two worlds here. We have a creative one. Not really a creative one. I mean, this is what this used to look like. So it's kind of crazy. There's barely any content. Oh, I have a long hot bar again. That's not here. Let me pop out. this. I gotta go. So if you don't know how to like get the if you want to know how to get the WAS and D shit here, if you can see the, I kind of have them down, but here, if you want to get these here, you click this little keyboard up here and then controls editor, and then put tap spots on the respective places. So like for the D-pad, WAS and D for, you know, to move, space to jump. I mean, you don't have to do it that way. You can do it however you want. I think you can even use a gamepad with this. So if you want to use a controller with this, you can. That honestly sounds kind of cool, but I'm just going to, for simplicity, I'm using mouse and keyboard. And then obviously for the hotbar, you do the numbers and shit. And then I have hotkeys. So yeah, if you want to do it, if you have hotkeys for Java, then you can do it that way. Let me actually switch profiles because one profile. Yep, there we go. Made it easy. So yeah, and then with this, you don't, you're not locked to a split touch. So you can click and hold, and then, I mean, it's, it, the game thinks you're on a phone, but you're really not. And that's the fun about it. Let me switch to this area. Looks better. So yeah, that's really cool. So yeah, and then the inventory is completely different. First of all, you spawn with things in your inventory. You can't get rid of them. So yeah, normally you would tap and hold on the slot you want to. So say I want to draw this cobblestone. Normally I tap and hold on here to drop it, but you can't do that in creative mode. So I don't know why the game was like this 10 years ago, just about. That's it. This is about, this version must be 10 years old. I looked it up through Google. Google claimed that the, this was released, or Google, according to Google, this was released around, what was it, November of 2014, I believe. You can look it up yourself. And if it's different, then man, my shit was bugging. I don't know what to tell you. So yeah, but this is how the inventory was. There was, as you can see, there's a first of all, ton of shit missing. So yeah, there's only the iron sword, and then iron hoe, because that's in here. Yeah, I used to got TNT, so if you want, you can do a little bit of shenanigans, you know, if you want. I'm glad they included TNT, because it would have been a completely different story if they didn't include TNT in this version. Excuse me. And then we got the good old nether reactor. I don't know if this, oops, I mean to do that. I don't know if this works. I don't think it works in creative. I'm gonna test that real quick. Let's see. I gotta learn how to make this, dude. I know it's gold. I might have to look up how to make this, because I dead ass don't remember. It's gold, cobblestone is here, right? Cobble. And I don't know if it includes mossy. Probably doesn't. I'm trying to jog my memory. Actually, did I ever make this? I don't even know. I don't think I ever made this back in the day. Well, we're gonna try, I guess. I don't think it works in creative, because it's creative. This was creative in, well, this version, it's up there in 0.10. So yeah, nothing works. So if I bring out like a crafting, that's not a crafting table. If I bring out a crafting table and try to use it, it's, they don't have functionality in creative mode, because that's just how this was. So yeah, but so this probably won't have, this doesn't have functionality in creative, I'm pretty sure. I could try to do it in survival. I think it's, is it like this? Let's see, it's like this. Gold blocks in the corner. I think I might be doing, I think, get this in the middle, and then this, I think. I'm pretty sure I'm doing this wrong. I don't remember how to do this. And then, yeah, you're supposed to be able to, like, just tap it. But this is survival, and, or this is creative, my bad. I did this wrong. That's not right. Well, I tried. Let's pop in the survival world. I think I died in here. That's the creative world. Here we go. I died in here. I had shit, and then I died, because it's not exactly the easiest gameplay experience, if that makes sense. That doesn't make any sense. It's kind of, I don't know. I just suck, I guess. I don't know. But yeah, so we're just gonna get some wood here, because, you know, gotta get your wood up. Whatever you do, do not clip that out of context. If you will, I will sue you. But for legal reasons, that's a joke. I won't actually sue you. Just don't do that, please. Thanks. Let me make, I really prefer this crafting. In a way, it's kind of like the recipe book. If you think about it, it is. But I like this. It's because it's mostly because it's nostalgic. But you know, there we go. We have a pick. And then that, is there stone nearby by chance? There's not. Well, you know what we can do? We do the old fashioned way and dig diagonally down. instead of straight down, because straight down, I think most people of the community establish that is the number one rule you shouldn't break. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention you can't turn off auto jump. I forgot to mention that. I forgot to mention. Can't turn off auto jump. If I go to the control, oops. I mean, it touched that. It keeps resetting my sensitivity. I don't know why. This doesn't really matter because it's an emulator. It can't emulate the vibration. So I mean, you could connect a controller to it that way. But yeah, as you can see, there's no toggle auto jump in sight in any of these menus. I mean, this is the graphics as it says literally right at the top. Where's my run? Max that. Crank that shit. Crank that. So there we go. Yeah, you're stuck with auto jump, but this was mobile, so of course it was forced on. It's kind of like Roblox. I kind of wish Roblox at least had an option turn off. It's not 2014. Actually, no. In 2014, Roblox didn't even have Roblox had mobile. Did they? When did Roblox release on mobile? I don't even remember. I know it's fairly old. But I don't. It might have been 2015 at least. I don't know. I'm still mining data. I was still. Yeah. It's 2024 and Roblox is auto jump and mobile, and there's no option to disable it. But on Minecraft, there is an option to disable it, thank God. Because it is so, just the way Minecraft has it, the way it works, is just so annoying. So, yeah. Oh, how much is this? Oh, it's plenty. Sensitivity might be too slow. Hello, pig. The sense it might be too slow. So yeah, that's cool. What do you mean here? Craft that. This should be. Oh snap. Found a bug. Alright, that tossed out that. Interesting. Yeah. Obviously, this being an alpha, there's gonna be bugs, but this feels more stable. Oh shit. I forgot about that. I'm just gonna put these here. But yeah, this being this feels more stable than current Bedrock, which is really funny to me. So yeah, oh god, my tools are all messed up. My phone just vibrated. Alright. Give me this. Give me some of this. Give me that. Okay, now just place this under. That's not underneath. It's getting dark. Did I up the brightness with this? Ah. Alright, that's better. So yeah, this is the Minecraft Pocket Edition experience. Basically, that is a skeleton. You come out here, and I mean, it's not hard. Because I can click anywhere and still hit things. Because I'm not locked to a split touch. It's a little loud. I will say that. I mean, I can lower the volume of that, but that's about it. I think that resets if you close out the emulator. So we'll do it like that. There's a creeper right there. Creepers feel a little easier to deal with. Yeah, because they don't go to explode as soon as you hit them. If you time it right, you can avoid that and kill them pretty easily. This is the challenge. Multiple enemies. Yeah, but I can click anywhere. PvP. There's a split touch option though, if you want that, but we're just gonna deal with it. Oh yeah, I don't think Bark was in the game. I don't know. Beef was in the game though, so I'll take that. Actually, it was called steak. Well, this is raw beef. It was called raw. The raw was raw beef and then cooked with steak. Because, you know, cows. Oh, God. There's a lot of zombies. Ow. 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 I'm gonna die. Snuck up on me. Alright, that's one way to run. That's just. Oh, shit. Wrong way. I'm dead. You can't sprint, by the way. I forgot to mention that. There's a lot missing. I'm pretty sure I said that, so, yeah. I'm gonna die unless I change it to peaceful, which I'm gonna do, because fuck that, I'm a bitch. Yeah. Is there passive healing? Doesn't seem like there's passive healing. That's interesting. I didn't know. Oh, the blah, blah, blah. I didn't know there was. Oh, I mean, there's passive healing. I healed a little bit. I guess there is passive healing. It's just super slow. Because I healed a little bit. And by love, I mean half heart. Oh, there we go. So there is passive healing. It's just slow. Incredibly slow. Not sure why that's like that. But whatever. This is a almost 10-year-old version of this game. Minecraft is old. Minecraft turned 15 recently. That was like a month ago, I think. what month did Minecraft release in again? I forget. Whatever. They had the 15th anniversary thing. They had a cape. They had the TikTok cape, Twitch one. And they had a bunch of free stuff for that. I'm pretty sure I got all that. I didn't even get all of it on the days. I think like when it was about to finish, or like the last day or second to last day, I just claimed everything because I was able to. I didn't think it would let me, but I didn't really care. It was all for Bedrock, so I didn't care. So yeah. Thanks for coming to my TED talk about Minecraft Bedrock. Or excuse me, Minecraft Bugrock, because it just feels so. What's the fucking word? I forgot the word. Unstable. That's the word. Yeah, so, that Bedrock just feels so unstable. This feels more stable than that. And this is an alpha build of a 10-year-old version of Minecraft. A pocket edition. It was for your phone, if that wasn't obvious. Yeah, a 10-year-old version of Minecraft for your phone feels more stable than a version of the game that is available for every device. So yeah, I mean, every device has their issues, and just, you know, every device has their own separate issues, but in general, the game has a lot of issues, like I've been saying. Anyway, I don't really want to talk about Bedrock. I can't speak. I don't want to talk about Bedrock in this video, because, yeah, I don't like that version. This version, though, this version's superior in every way, because it feels more stable, at least in my opinion. I should have said that. It's all my opinion. Warning. Opinion. Trigger. Warning. Yeah. That made sense. Trigger warning. Opinion. I need more wood. I don't know why I mined that one tree. And just subconscious. I was like, yeah, that's enough. I want to build a home on this version of the game. I'm not sure if I'll build one in this video. I might low-key start a survival series on this. Just because. Because there's like nothing. Nothing to make videos on. Roblox is dry and boring. Stop playing that as much recently. So yeah, it's gotten boring. It's just like games on Roblox just feel like the same thing. They feel repetitive. And it's boring and dry and not creative and unoriginal as fuck. I mean, it's been that way for a while. I mean, the simulator era of Roblox, that was. I mean, there have been original games, don't get me wrong. There's original games on Roblox. I played them. But not recently. There's not been much. Majority of games on Roblox are all just meant to steal your money. And by steal, I mean take your money. Because, you know, that's what everybody wants to do in this world. It's all about money, money, money. The same thing can be said about Minecraft, too. Minecraft Bedrock. Because fucking... I have to talk about this, actually. This will be the last thing I talk about with Minecraft Bedrock. It's not me complaining, either. So, apparently, I got a video recommended to me on my YouTube. And, it was about... Fuck, what was it? It was about basically Minecraft Bedrock's modding community, or like modding scene, which I didn't even know existed for the game. And yeah, because there were ways to do it, and then now Microsoft, they removed a file that was like essential to doing this. And yeah, so because they removed this, so you can't mod things in, so you have to use the marketplace, because, you know, they make money off that. And they didn't make money off the mods that people were doing, because it was the way people were doing that. And involved with some PBD file, I think it was. I don't remember. It was a video by the Mr. Epic, if you guys are wondering. I got the notification where I was like, oh, this sounds interesting. So I watched it, and it was a good video, honestly. But Mr. Epic makes good videos, so yeah. But anyway, I watched that, obviously. And yeah, I learned something. That Minecraft Bedrock had a modding scene, which I never knew. I had no idea the modding scene existed for up until that video. So, yeah, never knew that existed. And then only now that modding scene is basically going. I just hope they never touch Java. And I don't think they will touch Java, because for the amount of backlash they'll get for Java. So, yeah, I'm gonna pray it stays that way. I can get off of peaceful when I'm full health. I only turn it to peaceful to heal. There's also only two sliders. I'm assuming it's peaceful and normal, but I don't know for sure. So yeah, there's no way to tell in this version. But anyway, yeah. Is that that's not a place for a tree. That's just generally like that, I guess. Well, I don't want these. Oh, I don't know what happened to my hand. It broke. I guess my hand's broken. Potato. So yeah, Minecraft Bedrock had a modding scene. It's I don't know. I've never knew. I find that kind of crazy. But Bedrock kind of modding scene. I didn't think it could, because of the way Minecraft Bedrock was made. And normally you can't get mods by default if you don't know. Which I don't know how you don't know. Minecraft, that version of Minecraft is one of the most popular versions. So yeah, cray cray. Oh, I still like that. But yeah, that's cray cray. So yeah, like I was saying, normally you can't. It's normally Minecraft Bedrock uses add-ons which don't actually modify anything within the code, and therefore you're severely limited in what you can do in terms of like adding content to the game or modding content to the game. It's not even modding content to the game, just like adding content. You can't full on add content. It's far less. You could do far less than what you can with, say, Java, because Java actually has mods. And that's why it's better. It's also better because it's, how much wood do I have? Oh, okay. It's, like I was gonna say, it's also better because it's more stable. Unlike Bedrock, cough, cough. So, yeah, I don't know. I don't think I ever encountered this bug when I played back in the day. Did I play this version back in the day? I don't know. I might have. Oh, wait, no, I think I did on my old iPod that I still have to this day. Except I can't charge it because the charging port on it is fried and doesn't work. So that's a rest in peace to that. I miss that iPod every day. That has a date on there that I really want. That's all I care about, just the date on there. I hope it's not wiped. I hope it didn't suffer the same fate my laptop did and just lost all the data for being off for so long. That iPod's been off for at least 7 or 8 years. I should know, maybe more than that. I don't even know when I got it, but yeah. I'd say over 8 years at this point. I can't remember exactly when. I don't know how it broke, but yeah, broke. Long story short, so yeah, I miss that iPod every day. Anyway, thanks for coming to my TED Talk. I have 59. I'm good. I'm wood. I'm good. I don't need no more. And look at that. Would you look at that? I got all this flat land to work with. That's Minecraft generation. That's what that is. That's Minecraft generation. At least this version's. This is before obviously before the Caves of Cliffs, where they didn't change that. Can't get shit like this at modern Minecraft. So, I'm kind of grateful for that. This is like exclusive to this because they changed how world generation works. Or they changed the. Yeah, they changed that. So, yeah, it's a sheep over there. I'm gonna need that. Can you stop? The sheep deadass just circled me and it was like, you can't get me. Well, the joke's on you. I got you anyway. There's like no animals. There's two babies, but they don't drop anything. That's another baby. Why are there babies? I think babies naturally spawn on this version. I don't remember. There's like no animals, so can barely get food. No, I got a decent amount. 4 beef. Oh, there's pork. It's pork. Got a potato. Potatoes? I don't think they do much. I don't know. I don't have to worry about hunger. This is all just for health. Bro, 2 baby sheep, and that's iron right there. Oh, you know what I want to test out with this version? You know what I want to test out? I need to test out a seed for this version real quick. I want to see if it works the same. I need to see if the seed works the same with this. Hold on. It's a seed I discovered like years ago. New. There's no seed support. Oh, no, many others. Oh, this does have the infinite world type. I didn't know that. All right, here. Steep seed. All lowercase, I believe. I'm just going to name it Steep seed. Alright, there we go. Let's see. Does this work the same? Holy shit, it does. Dude, look at the old villages. Dude, it works. It works. Before I do that, they're gonna like fix the game real quick. Let me just swipe out of it and go back in. Hopefully. Okay, the game didn't mute itself, thank god. Did that fix it? No. Just crashed. Damn, I think I broke it, because it won't load this world anymore. If I try a different world. Okay, tried to load and then didn't. Oh, there we go. I got to load. Let me get rid of this. This is very slow. I do not remember destroying this slow. Damn. All right, here. Let's try the. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah, that fixed the arm. Dude, sick. Can you trade with these guys yet? Nah, there's no trading functionality. They're just here. Oh, hell yeah. The old Which, Manimuses. Why don't need those? Actually, I'm gonna take it. Just because. Can I, You cannot. Right about that. Damn, I missed this version. This version was goated. Alright, give me this. Because I'm gonna need that. Alright, we got two wine in my name, and I got a sore, I got an apple. We're chilling. I don't know if I can get rid of this text up here. I think that's just a part of it. Just a part of the game. I'm living here. Oh, this brings back so many memories, bro. I used to play on this seed like all the time. There's so much iron in this seed. There's so much. You can get a fuck ton. Oops, that's what the scroll wheel is. You can get a fuck ton of iron in this seed. It's great. Give me. No. Oh no. No seeds from that. Yeah, we're about to get rich on fucking. What? How should I take over? I'm gonna take out this one. I like this house. So yeah, I think we're gonna take over this house. But there's a small issue. I didn't see anything. I hear fire. Where's the fire at? I'm trying to find the fire. Where is it? There's no fire. It's lying to me. I just noticed this house is missing this. I don't know how this happened. Might just be the generation. I don't know how that happened. Oh snap. Was on fire. Cause that block is the door's gone. Oh shit. This was on fire. Alright, well, as long as I get to this house, I guess we're fine. Alright, let's get some wood because I need it, and I'm gonna make some stairs. We're gonna need a cobblestone. I'm gonna need that. So we're gonna need some cobblestone for stairs for that house because I wanna live in there. So yeah, it's great. So, if you want to do this, like I said, I tried to show off. Oh, no, I did show off. That's right. Almost forgot. I showed off how easy it was. I just Google searched away. So, if you want to, you can play older versions, too, as well. You can play 0.9, which is just under this, or you can play the early, really early versions when, before the game looked like this. But, I wouldn't recommend that. There's not much to do in that version. So, yeah, there's way more in this version. This has way more content than that. I mean, even this is missing a lot of content, but that's obvious. But see, it's also the old villages. But I like the old villages, to be honest. Sure, there's like nothing to them, and also the villagers in here you can't trade with. I see movements with this. Is there a zombie down there? Man, man. I did hear footsteps when I walked by it. Can you stop? Damn. Something down here? Hello? Yeah, I don't see anything. It's just kind of spooky, scary. It's kind of spooky scary down there. Yeah, this is basically my childhood ring I'm buying. It's awesome. How much would I get? I'm gonna need more wood than that, but first let's actually make I didn't make fucking okay good. I did it. That's good. That's good to know. Make that. Make some of those. Alright. I definitely recommend playing this again, at least if you played it in the past. If you have never seen this version in your life, then either A, you had a bad childhood, or two, or B, not two, B, you are too young to be here. So I suggest you click off the video because you're too young to be here. Anyway, I probably should have said that at the beginning, but anyway, I don't think anybody that young watches my videos because why would you? They want to watch my videos because they get bored. There's not 50 million edits every single millisecond of the video. So yeah, and I would not, even if I did edit my videos, I'm not doing all that for my videos because I do not like that way of editing. That is the most if you need that editing, you have a bad attention span, and I would not want my videos to look like that, me personally. No offense to those creators, but like, dude, that's just not for me, and I would not want to produce those videos. I like the videos I produce, the long form videos I produce. I prefer this style. This is what it's kind of similar to basic what I would watch as a kid. Saying if you don't like it, then you can fuck off. This is my channel, bitch. We make what I want. I make what I want to make. That's why I don't make only Roblox content. That's the problem with YouTube. If you want to make other videos that like different to what you used to make, if that makes sense, like basically if you only made Roblox videos and you want to branch out, it's really difficult to do that. Because YouTube doesn't even push long form that much anymore. At least I don't think. I don't know. Depends on the algorithm, to be fair. But they prioritize shorts, and that's the problem. Shorts are stupid, and it's just them copying TikTok, or it's them not really copying. Oh, it kind of was. In a way, it is. It's because TikTok, once TikTok came in, it was over. Basically, every social media site has their own short form videos. I don't think really Twitter does, at least not like a specific category, because Instagram has reels. Netflix has it. It's short laughs. I can actually check right now on my phone. I press escape, oops, but I can check right now on my phone because I have Netflix on here. So I can check right now and see if they have it. So here, let's see. Let's check. Never mind, they got rid of it. It's not here anymore. Huh. Interesting. I did not know they got rid of it. That is news to me. Oh, I have 40. Ow, shit. Out of here. Fuck you. They even drop experience. Oh yeah, I got hurt. Just eat real quick. There we go. Perfect. Oh. Don't hurt my villagers. Actually, I don't care if they're the villagers. They suck. They have no functionality, so I really don't care if they die. Give me that. Give me that. I don't know what's making all that noise. What is in the water? Oh, you! Die. I'm killing the baby too, because the baby's gonna do it. Huh? Oh. Motherfucker got stuck. Here, I'll help you out. That's better. Did you drop something? Well, that sank to the bottom. So, and I'm not getting that. So, hey, man. Why is he up against the door like that? Oh, yeah, I can't take a screenshot. There we go. Motherfucker's cowering behind the door. My shit is a skeleton up there. I didn't finish harvesting the carrots. Why is he just out there? Bro wants to die. Bro deadass wants to die. Here, give me this, because I'm a good citizen. I did not mean to break that one. Oh, I missed. I missed you. Alright, there we go. Why is he just, bro? Dude, he actually just wants to kill himself. Why? There's a chicken up there. Get out of here. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna kill it. Oh, why do they all have children? I don't care. Like, why do they all have children? Die. I hear more fire. What is burning? Ah, that's burning. Just see what I can do. Yeah. Alright, you need to die too, because I'm gonna get my nerves. Alright. Did I leave my crafting table over there? I did, didn't I? I don't feel like going back for that. I really don't feel like going back for that. Back here. Give me that. Should I kill you? I don't need to. I have 3 pieces of wool. Yeah, I'm not going back for my crafting tableless. Oh, wait a minute. I don't need to, I think. This other house should have it. This other house should have a crafting table inside. All right. There's some Enderman right there. I really want to kill it. I don't even know if Enderman's added yet. Just gonna die. Yeah, PvP. Hey, friend. Just gonna. Oh. All right, you can have fun dying. Yeah, there's one in here. Yep, there he goes. I'm just chilling here while he has his demise. Fucking Enderman. He made a noise in me. I want to see how the moments work. Let's record them. Oh, you can't see it, but I just clipped a moment. Or I clipped something. I don't know what I did, but I clipped something. All right, let's kill the fucking zombie. Oh, little pig. Die. Die. All right, pig dead. Zombie down. All right. Hey, not in the crops. Okay, they don't even trample them, so that's actually good. Hey, not in the crops. Not in the crops. My crops now. Those are mine now. The villagers are probably gonna die. Oh shit. Another spider. Damn, they're everywhere. Fuck you. Die. Up the game isn't too low. I might turn it up. Moment is saved. View it from here. Okay. God, there's so many fucking. Let me see if I can speedrun. The real. Okay, I turned it up enough. Die. There you go. I didn't turn it all the way up, so I'm gonna do that. Alright, there you go. I got it. Give me that feather. Yes, yeah, it's louder now. I'll should be able to hear it. Hopefully. Alright, back to harvest it. Yeah. I thought something was pushing me. Oh, scared me, dude.
Don't scare me like in that game.
Yeah, see? I just break it and it pushes me. I don't know why, but it does. Just pushing me. Stop pushing me. Me back. And there's two creepers. That's awesome. That's awesome. I love it. This game's great. Don't blow up. Don't blow up. Thank God. One hit. Right. I was about to cry if that creeper blew up. There's another one. I'm gonna take care of it. I don't like creepers. Die, pesky creeper. Oh. Actually, you can blow up right there. I don't care. That was close. There's another one. This fucking sucks. Die. Ow. Shit. I don't think I do. I think carrots is the only. I think I have a singular potato. Yeah, that's right. I do. I'm actually gonna lead you out of the village so you don't blow it all up. No, oh, I think they're stupid in this version. A little bit. The fuck is it? Oh, there he is. He's a bit stupid, but he's got the spirit. Yeah, this way. Yeah, they don't, their pathfinding is a little wonky. But that's a good thing, because, yeah, way easier to defeat in this version. All right, let me eat. Ooh, coal. Dude, I found coal just by mining in here. That's sick. I gotta get, there's a bunch of caves here that I gotta get to. I know where one is. While I'm just playing, I'm just playing this as if I'm playing Minecraft. I mean, this is great. I don't think multiplayer works with it. I tested it. Cause you can have multiple instances open. And yeah, I tried to join myself. It didn't work. I don't know if it's just because I had two instances running on the same machine or what. I don't know if it works fully. I'd have to, I could try to test it with a friend, get them to download this and then give them the APK for this version and try it that way. But I don't know if it would work. I might change versions. Cause, or I might upgrade or up, not upgrade, whatever. Update, upgrade, so they might update to a higher version. Cause yeah, I have some of those. Oh, that's enough cobblestone. I needed some. Yeah, I need to make stairs. I don't think I need this much though. All right, yeah, we can get out of this hole. Let me just get out. What is a fire? Oh, that's actual fire. Oh shit. How'd that happen? I don't know how that happened. Huh. I'm gonna screenshot that. How did this happen? How? Well, I don't feel like putting all that out, so I'm just gonna let that burn. I don't know how that, what? There's no, it burned all of the wood. There's just the panes. I'm leaving that like that. I don't know how it got to here, but it did. So yeah, there's also furnaces here. I'm actually gonna take one. Pre-furnace. Actually, I'll take both. Pre-furnaces. I'll take this too. For good measure. Do they not know how to open doors? Because he was just standing at the door. I guess I don't know how to open doors. All that matters is this house is unscathed and it looks like it is, so. Yeah, I mean, that house is burning right there, but that doesn't matter. Yeah. Oh, yeah, wood. Go get some, just ignoring the burning house right beside me. All right, give me this wood. I heard a cow. Oh, are you what I heard? I think you are. Of course, it's a baby, because I think they naturally spawn, but I don't remember. Why is there a village? Bro, there's a villager way out here. Why is... Bro, there's just a villager way out here. Why is he there? Die. I don't know why there's a villager way out here, but I'm not here to get food. Murder animals. Dude, vegetarians, why do you have so many children? All right, well, I hope they win this. Sorry, children. You're on your own now. Dude, I'm just an asshole. Damn. I don't really care. These are animals, and this is a video game, so it doesn't matter. Fuck the babies, bro. They can live on their own. They don't need their parent in this game. I'm ruthless out here. I don't care about none. Die. Oh shit, I messed it up. Stop that. That's not cool when you do that. Okay, thank you for dying. Bro. Again, why do they just wander way out here? They're definitely not supposed to do that. It's a bug. Bug and ass. But again, alpha game, so yeah, of course there's gonna be bugs like that. I've been recording for 40 minutes. I didn't even realize. Alright, I guess we'll come back. Got that. Die. Yeah. Let me just take care of him. Oh shit. Don't explode, please. Be not very nice. Eh. Ow. Ow. Bitch. Eh. Eh. Man, the red die. Oh, the fucking baby. Oh my god. How did I know that'd be a problem? Just the fucking noise they use. It's not noise, sound they use for the water. Can y'all be any slower? Eh. Fuck. Fuck the baby. Fucking annoying me with that. Did I hear a skeleton? I swear I did. Eh. Ow. Yeah, I did. Yep, there's- I think that was two. Yeah, I'm out of there. Okay. I guess we're doing this, alright? Since you seem to be a lousy shot. Eat the spider! Let's go! Oh, fuck, I need the stone cutter to make fucking... Oh, damn, I need the stone cutter to make stairs. I didn't know that. Guess we make it. I got another skeleton. God damn. Get with your sheep. Actually, you're kind of useless, aren't you? Because you don't drop. Yeah, I don't even need the wall. All right, finally, I have made the stairs. So now I should have done that. Well, there we go. That's perfect. I heard that. Okay, I guess we're good. For now, all right, let me in. This is my house. This is my house now. And y'all can chill in here, I guess. Just don't be a nuisance, I suppose. All right, and now it's home. Put the furnace down. Let's put both down. Sure. Oh, and the chest. Can't forget that. And then I need a bed because I need a semi spawn. And oh, bam! It's the red bed, bro. The old bed. Perfect. Good night rest. All right, perfect. All right, this is where we can wrap this up. I kind of record. I got very sidetracked. So if you guys enjoyed this, then be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more of this. Because I'll definitely do more of this if you guys want. So yeah, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Helps out the channel. And comment down if you want to see more of this. And or mommy sees it again, whatever. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.